Are you fed up with those annoying ads that appear on YouTube before your video starts playing? Do you want to prevent ads from appearing on websites as you surf the net? In this video, you'll discover four ways to turn off, block, or disable ads on YouTube and websites so you'll have peace of mind.
My name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video.
Number one, turn off monetization.
If you meet the requirements for the YouTube Partner Program, you can enable monetization on your YouTube channel. This enables you to display AdSense ads on your videos and generate some revenue from it. There's a couple of things you should keep in mind if you want to display AdSense ads. Number one, the ads could annoy your viewers and they could leave your video. Number two, if you're trying to sell something on your video and an ad appears, people may click on the ad and leave your video and therefore you won't make any sales. Number three, you generally only make $1 or $2 per 1,000 views, so you have to decide if it's worth putting the ads on your videos or not. Here's how to turn off monetization on your videos. Go to Creator Studio, Channel, Status and Features, and check that monetization is enabled on your channel and that you are partner verified. If not, you'll see this disabled and you won't be able to run ads on your videos. Click View Monetization Settings. If you want to disable ads for future videos, click on Monetization Settings for Future Videos. This is your Upload Defaults page, and the settings on this page will apply to future videos. Leave the box unchecked next to Monetize with Ads so that ads won't automatically be displayed on future videos. If you want ads to be automatically displayed on future videos, then check the box, then click Save. If you want to disable ads for individual videos, click Monetizations for Individual Videos. Alternatively, you can just click on Videos under Video Manager. You'll notice on this top video that the dollar sign has been grayed out because it's not monetized. These other videos have the green dollar symbol, which means that they have been monetized. If I want to monetize all the videos, I can just check the box. All 30 videos on this page are selected and they'll be monetized. If I want to disable all the ads on this page, just check the box. Click Actions, More Actions, Monetization, Do Not Monetize, and then click Submit. If I want to disable the ad for an individual video, just click on Edit, click Monetization. You'll notice that monetization has been enabled for this video, and there's a green symbol next to Monetization Status. If I want to disable the ads for this video, I just slide this slider to the left and click Save Changes. I can also just click on the Monetize symbol. It'll take me to the same page.
Number two, YouTube Premium.
YouTube Premium used to be called YouTube Red, and you can find it by going to youtube.com/red. It says YouTube and YouTube Music ad-free, plus access to all YouTube originals. So you can enjoy ad-free YouTube videos on your mobile device, desktop, or enabled TV. You can download saved videos. Background play means that your video plays uninterrupted in the background even when you are open in another ad. YouTube Music Premium means that you can explore the world of music ad-free, offline, and with the screen locked, which is available on mobile and desktop. YouTube Originals means you can discover original series of movies from today's hottest talent. You can get a 1 month free trial for $11.99 per month.
Number three, Adblock.
Adblock is a free Chrome extension that blocks YouTube video ads and ads on websites. You can get it by going to getadblock.com. It's the number one most downloaded extension for Google, Chrome, and Safari, and it works automatically in the background. All you do is click Get Adblock Now. This will take you to the Chrome Web Store, and then just click Add to Chrome, and it'll be added to your extensions on Chrome. It's also available for iPhone, Safari, and Opera, so you can install it on your iPhone.
Number four, block ads on your iPhone or Android device.
I'm going to install the Adblock Plus app on my iPhone, but you can do the same also for Android devices. Here's how the icon looks on your phone. Tap the App Store, tap the search icon on the bottom right of the screen. Enter Adblock Plus in the search box. Scroll down to Adblock Plus ABP and tap Get. Down the bottom it says Adblock Plus removes ads, browse faster without tracking. After you've installed it, it says annoying ads are always blocked. Here's a screenshot of what you'll see. You're in control. Annoying ads are always blocked, while non-intrusive ads are displayed by default. You can change this setting at any time. Here are some important things to keep in mind.
Disable ads on your marketing videos. If you're selling something in your video, turn monetization off for that video. Number two, support creators. Keep in mind that YouTube creators rely on a consistent monthly income from AdSense ads. If you block them from being displayed, they'll notice a reduction in their income. Number three, disable Adblock to view a web page. Adblock works automatically in the background, but sometimes a web page will be blocked as a result of Adblock. Fortunately, it only takes two clicks to permanently allow ads on a web page or domain. Now you know four ways to turn off, block, or disable ads on YouTube videos and websites. But how can you generate revenue without AdSense ads? Don't worry, just click the link in the card to learn how to earn revenue on YouTube without 4,000 hours and 1,000 subscribers, or joining the YouTube Partner Program. If you want to generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, click the subscribe button below and check out the other videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.